You're going to put it on the ground.
Oh, well, yeah, that's fine. Because well, the, I know, but oh. I'm best not to.
I didn't break it, let's pack the toy up.
Me too.
I might name this plane Little Terrorist. He's in for it. There he is. Oh, he sped up. Just concentrate on your playing, Gerald. Last time I did this, Andy crashed. he didn't get that on film.
Nah.
Get closest to the mat, frog. Oh. then. I'll have another try at it.
Oh, that's good.
Get the tape measure out. That's got to be closest for the day.
I'd say so.
Kermie, good hot dog session. That is unwell. Oh, yeah. Now, I think he's... Oh, it's like that... Yeah. This is yellow out of control plane day. Unlike the yellow boat, fast boat day. I'd just like to apologise to the audience out there why I'm filming Kermit all the time, but I just seem to find that Scott and everyone else seems to make it into the biggest hits of the day, but Kermit never gets filmed, so I thought I'd give him some material.
Nah.
the ground this time.
Can I have an interview, sir? How did you think of your, what did you think of your flying today, sir?
Excellent.
Excellent. It's not what others were saying.
That's why I said it. Yeah,
thank you.
Two receivers on one plane. And I was just going to train him with that at my place down the road and just use something like this nice and just dial it down nice and slow. Because if he whacks that into the ground, it just bounces that thing. So. I'll get him on some of these.
I don't know. What's happening? Oh, here we go. Oh, oh. He pulled it off too.
Return to home.
I don't know what it's doing.
Return to home.
Yeah, I think you're right. Did you see that? He'd be doing a lawnmower with that.
Very stressful trying to learn to fly. that's similar to what I've got, sort of.
Yeah, it's just yours a little bit bigger than that.
Ah, right. Easy to
fly. Yep,
right.
He's not a tradesman, he's saying that he's on like over 100 and dirt.
Once it's a uranium mine, they can't take anything off site, so once it comes in, even if it's wrong, it's got to stay there.
I'll have the seniors lunch, please. $15, must cost them $20 to put it on the plate.
No, I've got to hold it down. Pubs are one of those cash flow things, aren't they? So, yeah, just, at the end of the week, you, what's going out the door and what's come in, and you work it all out.
Greg Brown. 8 years is nothing. So when you're young, 8 years takes forever.
Different ways.
Oh, it's like, ooh, 8 years.
He's living in, I don't know, Bridgewater or somewhere like that. And he's saying that, you know, he's trying to give up the drugs and all this. But the problem is living in Bridgewater, his neighbour's probably selling ice, and the guy across the road probably goes, so wherever he goes, you know, have a beer with his mates, there's ice everywhere he goes. He'll never give it up. And it's a hard drug to give up kind of thing. And the judge gave him a diary, and he got shitty.
Definitely wedge tails if they're around, but not that quiet.
Little prey, thank you, Lord, for
a bit like that, isn't it?
Yeah, I reckon.
That's a pretty clean break.
Oh, was it?
That's why it came down.
Ah.
Very strange.
Won't fly with one. That's pretty good.
Really high pressure so that it's
safe.
Work better and safe.
I should.
Oh! Tundras like to land fast with full flaps.
Yeah, that battery is.
Yeah, it ran out of electrons, didn't it?
Sure
didn't
it did.
Bye
bye.
Bye.
See ya.
They got too expensive. That was like every Sunday night I'm spending all this money at Hobby King.
Yeah, we used to take a new fucking boat every week, right. Just to be